Good evening, and welcome to Chanel Moore's Quick Tip Beauty Special, where I tell you about hair, makeup, fashion. So you know what? Stay tuned.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? Welcome to Chanel Moore's Quick Tip Beauty Special. I'm Chanel, and this morning, because it's probably like 2 something in the morning, I want to show y'all this Urban Pixie. This Urban Pixie wig that I have. See, I got it in a color one. Sensational Bump Collection Urban Pixie in a color. I had to fix the camera. But I'm using this Olive Miracle Moisture Lotion Maximum Strength for this wave. That's what you want to do first, just to get it moisturized. But you can't just put this wig on and say it's cute. Then I'm gonna use this right here to make these sides, fill these sides in. So I'm gonna use this. I'm going to use some gel, so let's get to it. I don't know how y'all like to do these weave reviews. I just don't understand, like, how do y'all do it? It takes so much effort to do this sort of stuff. But I took a shower in this, lady, so that's why it may look all nice and gel down. So I did take a shower in this. So, yeah. Because tomorrow or later on, because it is morning time, when I wake up, I'm going to tie this down and show y'all the end results. This wig takes maintenance. I hate this fucking wig because it don't have no damn sideburns. Like, what the freak? You gotta almost like make your mother freaking sideburns. Shit is fucking ridiculous. Like, what the frack? But I like this wig. It's just the only downfall is the sideburns. You gotta make your sideburns. That's the only downfall. Urban Pixie, more like urban shit. But yeah. Then what I'ma do is take my little brush right here and just kinda I styled it like this. Now all I'm gonna do is tie it down and show y'all what this looks like tomorrow. Hey y'all, what's going on? Welcome to Chanel's Quick Tip Beauty Special. This is the look. This is the finished look. Hurry up with this video.